More than 500 patients were evacuated from New York's Bellevue Hospital Center, which was left operating on backup generators after the arrival of Hurricane Sandy. NYU Hospital also underwent an emergency evacuation after it suffered a generator failure. Economic analyst Robert Wenzel points out that checking on the capacity of hospitals to deal with a disaster hasn't been a priority for the New York municipal government.